or one more game.
All right, which one do you guys want to do then? Mystery or... Oh, wait, no limits. Yeah, let's...
just nothing you can do.
No, yeah, just...
You can't guarantee your way out of it. You can't...
No, like... there is a way to win it, and the answer is advancing Orisas.
We tried.
Did you guys try advancing Orisas?
I mean, for a while, yeah, they were trying, but just wasn't working.
Advancing Orisas is how you win against
I think we were a solo team, so it just wasn't.
How are we going to do it? We're all solo.
We're attacking, so what kind of cancer comp? Whatever. Paul, you pick Orisa. Me and you will do Orisa. And then you guys do whatever you want. Orisas against and Bastions. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Oh, baby.
I don't know if it'll work, but we'll.
I don't give a fuck.
Oh, wait, and then I'll heal.
Okay.
Perfect. Well, I'm glad we've got a Hanzo, though. That just really evens out the team.
He picked it right away. He picked it up.
He was like the Hanzo's only reason I play No Limits is so that I can share my Hanzo love.
So I get to play Hanzo no matter what.
Yeah, no, dude. I just love how people pick Hanzo and Widow just right away. Just no doubt.
Yeah.
It's gonna work.
So confident about their choice, too.
God, I fucking hate people. Like, all people.
He just drinks his imported Thai tea and then looks at his D.Va poster and he's like, yeah.
That's it. Right. That's what I want. Alright.
Though they have a Widowmaker, so that's fine.
Oh, well, we should be alright then.
Wait, Hanzo, don't be
alright, get out there. Oh, there's. Yep.
Are they all Widows?
Get in there.
Paul, I need your help. Paul?
Where are you?
I'm on the fucking thing. God damn it! I needed your fucking shield. I thought we were advancing.
I couldn't find you because I was like gassed and shit. I didn't know what they were doing.
It's all Widows. So this will be interesting.
Okay.
I'm pushing it without you guys.
Yeah, it's six fucking Widows. I don't see how this is gonna work for them.
Well, if I'm with you guys, the gas can't do, like, a ton of work, so...
Well,
okay, I'm just gonna set up a Tormjorn turret.
Oh, one of the guys on their team just left. He's like, fuck this, you guys are dumb.
Yeah. And yeah, it's a four of them are bowling the other people to do it. So
we have a perfect bubble now.
Oh, do we?
Excellent. Yeah. Hold on, let me get my.
All right, we're doing this.
Hold on, I gotta hop on the fucking truck edge bed thing.
Yeah, there's no fucking way to miss now. We're bitches. And then we're gonna jump out towards the middle.
Going down.
Yeah, surprise!
We're on the payload.
Were you wondering where we were?
This is what I like to call death payload.
This is fucking funny. Oh my god.
Like, I'm just not getting any charge or anything. Not doing anything.
Oh, they can't do shit. Oh my god. Like, if we don't kill them, they're stuck with the fucking Widows, too. Like, unless they run to their end.
Oh my god. And now we got the Bastion on here too.
Oh, they got a Junkrat now. I don't know if that's gonna work or not. It's all Junkrat now.
Oh no.
Okay, well.
Yeah, I don't think it's a big difference now. Oh no, they have
Orisa. We've got one Orisa.
No, they're learning. They're learning.
Oh, they can't stop us?
No.
2 minutes of objective time.